Okay, I know I said that playing was my last piece, but I forgot that there was another one I wanted to spit. This is the last one that I wrote all summer, and people probably remember this one the most. It's called Blessings in Disguise. My destiny lies within God's hands. Clearly bringing me to access was a part of God's plan. To tell you the truth, I hated being here. And every moment I could, I was making it clear. And I know people got tired of hearing it pass through their ear, but I didn't care. I just kept praying that the end would be near. I've been crying a river of tears for 7 weeks. Been in situations where I had to turn more than 7 cheeks. Miss Banker sees that my mind stayed as black as night, so I was forced to say 3 positive things on sight. But at the same time, access opened my eyes and made me realize I'm no longer a child, but I'm a grown man learning how to be independent. I ain't a pro at this game, I'm just a beginner, but I refuse to lose, I'm determined to be a winner. Because a man once said, without struggle, there's no progress. That means your trials and tribulations are a part of your life's process. I tend to forget that God is always there, and I can talk to him simply by saying a prayer. Lord, I need your help to guide me through this quest, giving my best and nothing less. After 19 years, I finally realized that my trials and tribulations are just blessings in disguise. Thank you very much.